In this video, we'll take a look at how to use the Realtime Power Widget on the home screen. Let's start by opening the app. Then let's tap on the first widget here, called Realtime Power. Here you can find a lot of information about your system. If you slide left at the overview, you can find the battery overview. Here you can see the battery percentage and more. And below the battery, you can see what mode your Emaldo power system is in. In this case, it is operating in Emaldo AI mode. If we tap the battery, we can then see even more information about the batteries. Here you can see all the batteries that are located inside your Emaldo power system. In this case, we have three batteries. We can see the current balance and temperature of each individual battery. If you tap the info icon, then you can see the battery's unique ID. Now let's go back. In the top right, you have the settings page. We will go into depth with the settings page in another video. Below, we have three widgets. Usage today, which shows you the power consumption today. Impacts and strategies, which shows you your savings today, and how to use your power station. The first two widgets have a lot more functionality if you tap on one of them, and therefore we go in depth with them in another video. The third widget simply opens the in-app guides. This is actually all there is to know about the Realtime Power widget, because it mostly consists of other small widgets. The next step for you would be to learn more about the widgets and settings. I hope you found this tutorial useful and have learned something new. Remember to check out some of our other tutorials if you need more help.